But does it have to be human?
Feed me.
But does it have to be mine?
Feed me.
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. Come on, baby, you can do it.
Let's face it, how am I supposed to keep feeding you? Kill people?
I'll make it worth your while.
But what?
You think this is all coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here? Your adoption papers?
Look, you're a plant and an animate object.
Do I look at all for you?
If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything your secret, greasy heart desires. Would you like a Cadillac car or a guest spot on Jet Par? How about a date with Eddie Lamar?
Oh, no thanks to it. Kindly an offer.
Would you like to be a big wheel dining out for every meal? I'm the plant who can make it all real. You're gonna get it. I'm your genie. I'm your friend. I'm your willing slave. Take a chance. Just feed me. And you know the kind of eats, the kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky licky sweets I crave. Come on, Seymour, don't be a punt. Trust me in your life, you'll shortly rival King Tut. Show a little initiative, work up your guts, and you'll get it.
I don't know.
There's gotta be somebody you can 86 real quiet like and get me some lunch. Would you like a room with a Ritz, wrapped in velvet, covered in glitz? A little nothing on a pin of yourself and you'll get it.
Gee, I'd like a Harley machine.
Yes!
Fooling around like Albert. Making all the guys on the corner turn green.
Go get it! If you wanna be profound, if you really wanna justify, take a breath, look around, a lot of folks deserve to die.
Wait a minute! Now that's not a very nice thing to say.
But it's true, isn't it?
No! I don't know anyone who deserves to be chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Oh, sure you do.
Christ, what a friggin' scatterbrain!
Sorry, Doctor, I'm sorry, Doctor!
Get the hell in there and pick up the goddamn jacket, you dizzy cow!
Yes, Doctor! Right away, Doctor! Oh, I see more! I forgot my jacket here before! Oh!
Come on, move it, you little slut!
Okay!
How do you like that stupid day? Forget your friggin' jacket? I swear to Christ, if your stupid head wasn't screwed on... Move it!
so nasty treating her up?
Yeah, walking around and always talking so tough.
Do you need blood? He's got more than enough.
I need blood and he's got more than enough.